get it underground. This will actually involve two different voices to get inside of it, which is pretty fun to do. So what you're going to do is get a decently tall vehicle and come to this location on the map. So what you guys are here, park your SUV right up against the wall where I did and climb up on top of it from the back. Then you guys will see that your head is kind of peeking above the wall. This climb, you guys will get wall breach on top of this building. Once you're on top of here, you can either stay here